going on, man? We're here at Black Hook Casino, just getting ready to do all our sound check stuff, getting everything set up for us. You can see all the stuff back behind us. These guys are phenomenal when it comes to the sound. Our engineer Dwayne back there is top notch when it comes to this.
And how's that for everybody? Is
it might be able to come down a little bit.
Basically, we just roll up in here, put our stuff down. They're already backlined everything. Comes in and he's going to tweak all the knobs, get everything dialed on our sound check. We just kind of make sure everything was nice and clear for us up on stage and the sound was perfect for you guys out there when you're listening to us. It's a lot of work going into it. You know, we've been playing here for a while, so he's pretty much got everything dialed in for us, but he's still got a little bit of tweaking to do. We're going to go through, clean up some stuff, get some stuff dialed up, and then we'll be rocking it. This night's going to be insane. And then, yeah, can't wait to be playing this thing. It's going to be great. You know what you need? One more camera.
I do need one more.
On your head?
I know.
What's up? My name is Ryan Blodgett, and I play drums with Gotcha Covered. I've been playing drums for about almost 24 years, and I've been with Gotcha Covered for about seven, eight months now. And one of the busiest bands I've ever played in, for sure. A lot of fun, too.
I'm Sean Reynolds. I've been playing guitar for about 20 years. I've been playing with Gotcha Covered for almost 10 years, and we've stayed this busy pretty much the whole time, almost every week.
I'm Jeff from the band Gotcha Covered. We've been doing this, me and Laura, for going on a decade with this band. I play bass, backup vocals, kind of keep all the boys in line. Yeah, I've been playing since I was 16, so over 30 years. Just rocking, playing in different bands. And this is by far one of the best bands we've been in. It seems to be going good. Yeah, I don't know what to say. I know. Yeah, we've been in other bands. We kind of got with Sean, picked him up about 8 or 9 years ago, and he's been a huge asset to us. We just picked up Ryan about 6 or 7 months ago, and he's just been phenomenal, picking up 4 different bands with what we do, learning close to 200 something songs within a couple months. It's been a chore. It's been pretty tough.
Don't even worry about it in my lotion feet
flip-flops.
I'm good up this hill.
Don't you worry. But we've been trucking along and doing what we've had to do. We're going to be booked out all of next year already. Yeah, so you guys should come out, enjoy us. It'll be fun. You guys will have a blast. You get to hear the beautiful voice of Laura. And she crushes it out here. Yeah, you guys come out, have fun.
Yeah.
I'm the singer and keyboard player for Gotcha Covered. We're behind the scenes at the Willow Creek Lounge at Black Oak Casino. We just got done playing a 3-hour show and it was amazing. So much fun. I'm one of the creators of this band. We've been doing this for about 10 years, almost 10 years now. I love what we do. We play every single weekend and I'm so blessed to be doing this. Check us out. Go to our website, it's gotchacoveredmusic.com. Come to our shows. We travel all over the place. We'll hope to see you really soon, guys. Thank you so much.
Look at this button right here. Are you recording?
Yep.
Oops. It's like you just got
moved. That curtain catches me.
On the other one.
So nice.
And you kind of did the same thing. It was a little bit different. The curtain went all the way. So you're sitting there.
I'm taking 40
so we were playing with Alex one time, and I said, hey, yeah, Alex, you go first. He's sitting there for like 30 seconds. I mean, Shauna just dies.
So I got in just fine the first time I went up here. Yeah. And then I was like,
How do you pull it out though? It's the greatest.
And then now, every time I'm in and out, it catches me. I'm like, great. Woo.
I'm all nervous because I don't want to like get in your guys' way.
That curtain is in my way.
It's tricky.